What's up, guys? Welcome back to Luge Mania, where you watch me watch Friday Night SmackDown live commentary, live reaction right here. We have Fandango versus Kofi Kingston. Of course, in Fandango's corner, we have Summer Rae. Ooh, nice throwdown by Fandango. Look at him breathing all heavily and being all suave as he walks around that ring. Rico Suave, we should call him, but no, it's Fandango. Jumping off the second rope with it, try to drop the knee, but Kofi Kingston's quickness rolls out of the way, and Fandango is cradling that knee. Might have hurt it on the impact, but if you think about it, you would have hurt it either way, because if you would have hit Kofi, it would have hurt hitting bones. You're lucky you hit the mat, bro. My dude, you know what I'm saying? Here we go, running Fandango in the corner, nobody's home. We get some fists to the face, some more forearms to the face, and a drop kick out of nowhere. Here we go, Kofi Kingston getting fired up off the ropes. Oh, clothesline. There he goes. He is excited. Off the ropes again goes Kofi. Here we go. Boom, drop. Drop the boom, baby. Boom. Shakalaka, shakalaka, shakaboom. Kofi Kingston making his way to the corner. He's taking too long. Come on, Kofi. Ooh. 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 Ooh, I know I'm doing it wrong. I don't care. Oh, Trouble in Paradise misses underneath the clothesline. Kofi Kingston drop kick to Fandango, who smartly decides to get out of the ring. But no, Kofi Kingston is after him. Oh, nice trip by Fandango. Now we got Fandango going up high. Fandango off the top. What you gonna do up there, big boy? Dropping the leg. Oh, wow. Grabbing him by the hair and going for the cover. Two, three, Fandango is your winner. Guys, follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. You guys are awesome. You guys rock. I love your faces forever and ever. Subscribe if you haven't. Bye, guys.